Hello, what's up guys? In this video, I'm going to show you how to download and install Discord in your Windows 10. Okay, so first of all, you guys need to open up any kind of browser and you guys need to search for Discord. So here you can see on the screen, this is the official website of Discord. And here you can see that download for Discord, you guys need to select this button and your download will be pop up, and it will, you can select the directory, and you know, you guys need to wait until the installation file is downloaded. Okay, so anyways, I'm going to skip the downloading process. So here you can see our installation file is successfully downloaded. Just click open and it will take a couple of seconds to open the installation, the next installation process. I'm just minimizing the browser. Okay, so here you can see it's downloading updates or file. There you can see it will take some time to complete the downloading update process, so be patient. Okay, now here you can see it's installing the updates. Now our Discord is successfully installed in our desktop. Okay, so I hope you guys understand how you can install Discord in your desktop. Okay, so I hope you guys understand this video. If you have any kind of question regarding this video, feel free to ask in the comment section below. I will see you in the next video. Until then, stay tuned with 5 Minute Solution.